Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Timberborn. Well, it's been a while since I made a video, so let's see, what were we doing? I know we set this area up last time, started getting the dynamite ready for up there, got all of that planned out. Did we ever send beavers down here? No, we did not. Okay. I'm hoping we have enough for. Oh my god. We almost ran out of water. It might be time for another water plant. Well, that means we're gonna need more beavers. Damn. Decent little setup. Again, once I get the engine up, I can move all of these and we can focus more on water pumps here. Which now I can't remember where I even wanted to do that. Damn, I don't recall. That turned out nice. I like that. Pretty decent. See how far out we can reach this way. Maybe I'll put the engine and everything over there. Or was I gonna do it up here? That way it was closer to the wood. I cannot remember. You know, the best thing is, and I didn't even think about it, I could expand this so nicely. Why did I not think about doing that? Well, now I have, so. That's probably going to be the next thing I get is that observatory. Definitely need to be able to make a lot more points a lot quicker. As much as I hate the thought of getting rid of all of these trees, yeah. I mean, we're doing pretty damn fabulous on food right now, but I'd like to keep it that way. Oh yeah, that should run everything. Now, our water issue is not to my liking at all. I hope we make it. If that setup works, I should be able to get rid of all of these. Well, Beaver's got a whole lot of building to do. Well, good news is that covers everything except, what, four? I mean, these'll make it. I ain't worried about them. They'll get water back in time. Once that's done, these'll be fine. Once that's done, the rest. Oh, I did not notice these down here. Well, once that's done, that should be good. Well, looks like we'll have enough water throughout the drought, thank God, and hopefully we'll get a surplus of it going before the next drought. Alrighty, guys, well, that's gonna be it for this episode. Good news is, I'm pretty sure we're gonna make it through the drought. We still have 4:33 water left, and drought just ended. So, next time, we'll see if they can get all of these built up and get power going to them, and hopefully, everything will work out great. But, you never know. It is Timberborn. Could just completely freaking die out of nowhere. You never know. So, anyways, I will see you guys next time.